We are proud to be associated with this initiative, as this station, in particular this station, was the first effort that this initiative has been implemented in Malaysia. On behalf of Petronas Dagangan Berhad, I would like to once again thank the event organizers for choosing our station as the venue for today's event. So we are proud to be the host of today's event, and I would like to thank all of you for being here with us to witness this momentous transformation.
We would like to introduce our panel for today's press conference. Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Dato' Yong Poh Kon, Co-Chairman dan Pemuda. Yang Berbahagia Dato' Sri Haji Ahmad Faisal bin Haji Talib, Mayor of Kuala Lumpur.
We are gathered together is to showcase one of these key initiatives that the City Hall and the Kementerian local government, and one of these parameters is how long it takes for a citizen to submit for construction permits of a building which is less than $2 million. So we certainly look forward to this, and this was the first pilot study, and as you can see now, it is all done in a very, very short time. And for this, we must actually thank BBKL, local government, and many organizations who has helped to bring this about. Many processes in which they have shortened it, and of course it is only possible when various government departments get together to solve this. And there have been a long process of workshops put in, and Mr. Alejandro Spinoza from the World Bank, he actually spent 1 week, 2 weeks to help us go into detail. And of course the City Hall, the Planning Department, they again years with the various sub-approving agencies, whether it's Pumba, whether it's traffic, or the various supply of the various utilities. And by doing it, they're able to do so.
Of course, based on the previous kind of arrangement to get its approval, we have to go through this 27 procedures. By having this kind of initiative with the cooperation from various related departments, we can reduce to 10 procedures.
World Bank measures a capital city, but once these procedures are put in place, that you can bring down to 10 procedures.
Kita ada projek surau di Taman Alam Damai. Another project, Dewan, two Dewan, from Tiol. Dewan menjadi pilot for this new initiative of BBKL as well as with the assistance of Pemuda.